today I'm drawing a picture of Shiva, as you can see. And I've almost finished it.